English lecture. Today is Tuesday, 27 April 2021. What we will study today? Today we have the grammar section, masculine, feminine, and singular, plural. Look at the picture. You have different pictures here, but can you notice these all pictures are male? Okay, so how you will name them? King, Prince of Egypt, Emperor, Monks, Bachelor, Wizard, Policeman. Now look these pictures, these all are females: Bride, Princess Jasmine, Queen Elizabeth, Grandmother, Duchess, Actress. So what is this? These are called masculine and feminine. How? The words are used for men, boys, or male animals, they are called masculine. The words or noun used for women, girls, and female are called feminine. Masculine names like boy, man, son, brother, husband, grandfather, uncle. Binke opposite feminine, girl, woman, mother, daughter, sister, wife, grandmother, and aunt. Okay? So these are the words used for men. These are the words which used for women, a pair: nephew, niece, queen, sorry, king, queen, prince, princesses. So it is the some words which for you, masculine, feminine. Write down on your notebook. First of all, write down the date, classwork, and day. Then write down the masculine, feminine grammar portion. And you can write all the words which are mentioned here. It is also present in your booklet. Now, noun, a woman, and all, a train, a flower, a ship. What is it? Noun could be singular or plural. Noun dono tarike se ho sakta hai, singular bhi or plural bhi. How? Like an airplane, a bicycle, a boy, a bus, a comb, a girl, a key, a ladder, a map, a photographer, a refrigerator, a slide, a swing, or a van. So we use a or an before singular noun. Use an before words beginning with vowels or vowels. A, E, I, O, U. For example, an axe, an egg, an envelope, an ice cream, an igloo, an orange, an umbrella, an uncle. But some words don't follow this rule. For example, use a, not an, before these words, like uniform, university. So these are the different things. But what we are going to discuss today, we are going to discuss about the singular and plural. So look at this. It's a one bat. So we say bat. When there are more bat, we say bats. We add s, so it is a singular noun and it is a plural noun. Star, stars. Fan, fans. Mug, mugs. Cap, caps. Okay. Bus, buses. Brush, brushes. Watch, watches. Fox, foxes. Glass, glasses. So now these are the words which you will use to make singular and plural. I have done for you. Just take out your copies and first of all write down the date, classwork, day, and copy these all singular and plural in your notebook. These are also present in your booklet, so you can copy from there also. Thank you, beta. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz. Fiyamallah.